All right, people, check that out. Nice cooked alligator meat. Got a few uncooked chunks. Look at that, people. Time this afternoon. For some South Florida Christmas Eve traditions. Uncooked meat, cooked with a little bit of adobe. Soak it in some hot sauce. For about 15 minutes before cooking. So this year went a little different. Stuck in the air fryer. 5 minutes. Look how it turned out, people. If you ain't ever had gator meat, you're missing out on a true delicacy, people. So like I said, this afternoon, Christmas Eve traditions, gator meat. And me and my friend and his wife are gonna watch three holiday classics. So I'm cheating. Eating gator meat before the fact. This afternoon, we're going to warm up a few nuggets apiece. Christmas. Watch the Grinch. Not that god awful Jim Carrey thing. The animation, people. And top off the evening with the most classic of them all. Christmas Vacation, people. That's how we spend a Christmas Eve in South Florida, people. Again, gator meat. Charlie Brown, and the Grinch. Gonna cook this bit up as soon as I'm done the video. head over to my friend's house, spend a nice Christmas Eve, him and his wife. Enjoying the gator meat, enjoying the peanuts, enjoying the Grinch.
Looking for the perfect ride at the perfect price? Discover Vista BMW.
And of course, enjoying Chevy Chase, people. That's what Christmas Eve is all about.